Alright, YouTube, what's up? We're back with another one, playing Diablo 4, dude. Let's do this. Where are we heading? Where are we going? Okay, we're trying to make it up there. Let's keep going, then.
I'm not ready yet.
Looks like we got some deer over here. Spider. Oh, here we go. Well, geez. Love it. Oh heck yeah. Nice. What do we got here? Nope, not better. Maybe I want to try one of these bone builds, but you know what? Why don't we wait till later? We'll kind of get this, Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. These are some huge trees.
Blocked. Should clear up when the storm is past. Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm is past.
Let's get those bitterberries. You know, this is a really big open area.
I'm not ready yet.
Yes, I know you're not ready yet. What do we get going here? Looks like we got an in. Oh, yep. Nice.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Yes, what are you hiding back here? Huh. Wow. The one little area of barrels that I don't check. And what does it say, my attack power? And I wonder if I go like that. Oh, it does count. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Short fangs. Young. Freshly turned. An easy kill. Further south than the others. They're spreading.
Hmm. What's going on with this skull, man? Oh, I love that there's, like, actual cutscenes and shit, too. Shit, here he comes.
If you're going to trespass into my home, rifle through my things, then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
And thus began the Inquisition to defeat Lilith. Ooh, nice. It's almost a level up. Is he with us now? I'm baller.
Close to the city. So let's see who is spreading.
If her evil is spreading that quickly, you almost have to wonder. Well, there's no way she's more powerful than the other. But in a way, I'm almost curious. Ooh, what do we got? Nice. Nice. Alright, let's get rolling up to this next city. Oh, damn.
Never thought I'd live to see all this.
See if we can find like a world boss or something. Not that good. Remember, folks, when you're playing games like these, always explore everything.
Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Really loving all this.
I need more time.
You know, to be honest, I think that we can come up here, get this real quick. We're on. Oh, I am so sorry. That was definitely an overreaction on my end. Those deer did not deserve that.
Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Remember, folks, stay hydrated. All right, so we've got this storm that keeps blocking. I suppose the only thing to really do is get to this town. Try and progress the story. Oh, damn, what's up, Chief?
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Yeah, we're just gonna scribble.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
We'll go with that.
To get warm. I was here first.
Okay, quit tripping, bitch. How about that? Okay. So this is how I upgrade my potions. Okay. Alright. What else do we got here? Blacksmith, weapons, healer, curiosities, huh?
Say, where are those girls of yours? Finally ran off to play night, have they?
They left for Cor Valar this morning. They'll have food, training, more than I can give them.
I hope those girls are okay, eh?
just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout from those cathedral bastards.
Whoa. Okay. What are these coins, though? That's the real question. How do I get those? Okay. Come up here, hit the blacksmith quick.
Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon.
Nothing to repair. All right. This place kind of reminds me of Targo Vista. If you guys have ever played Castlevania or watched the series. Looks like I'm heading straight across. Nice. Yes, I know, darling.
Back and see us.
Really expensive. I suppose I can't even. Can't even unlock that yet. Alright, well. Wait, I never hit the waypoint for that. Oh no. Alright.
Downright sinful, the price you're asking.
Just last week, I paid half that for carrots.
You keep this up. We'll either be broke or starving by the next moon.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put thing.
Oh my gosh. These guards are.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, wait, yep.
Yeah.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon...
Ugh.
Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but... I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Love the design of these guards. Liking the city design. I want to know who that guy was. I'm assuming this Anarius guy.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds so like he could help us.
I'm assuming you want me to find him?
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned.
Ah, the destined hero.
Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings.
Did Lilith come through this town? I did not know.
But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Nice. Oh, hell yes. So... Whoa. What was that? Oh, my shit. Nope, I'm good. Deuces.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me?
I'll handle it.
Alright.
Impressive.
Thanks.
Nice. Oh, I wish I could play on that tier. Oh, there's dungeons back here now? Oh, hell yeah. So how do I summon?
Light shine on you.
That's the real question. How do I summon a mount? Sort of secret weapon or something that I'm missing? Oh shit. I don't know if I'm really jamming on this guy. Oh, okay. Unlocks at level 15 is the mages. Nice.
We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Oh, God.
You, Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
Well, damn, lady. First. That I want to start working towards something a little more, what's the right word? Something a little more aggressive, almost. Something that's gonna, well, this looks pretty decent. First dungeon. Oof. feel like these guys are dying a lot, man. We'll try them. We'll see. I wonder what boss we're gonna get at the end of this. Oh god, this is so exciting. My gosh, I look like a badass. Gosh. Well, jeepers. All right. coming up through the first dungeon, and we're almost done. That's a big old boss door. Alright. What you got for me, Lilith? Decent fight. I guess I was kind of expecting more, but it is the first dungeon, so what else can you really do? You know. Enjoyed the video. Again, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one. So, rock on and peace out. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.